Just have a little faith. Okay. All right. Okay. Well, good morning. Oh, let's see here. I'm just going to start this out right away here. And just, oh, please God. Okay. Okay, well, boy, there's so many things to talk about, but, I'm not going to talk about it too much. Yeah. God, please help us all. Open our eyes so that we can see beyond the deceptions that are meant to trick us, kill us. Anyway, this is my morning session, and I'm going to try and pull God up, lower myself, and let you all see it, I guess. Well, you sit there in the corner, so silently. Gently lift you from the floor.
can you give us the reason we are? One of us we love, we still are really quite sure. But there must be
walking beside the highway,
with the tears of repentance caked on my face. And the shield of lies that I hid behind tumbled away to its space. And I stood, I'm going to make it before God, and saw the child that I am. And just like being hatched from an old eggshell, I was born again. And let the circle be unbroken by my Lord, I am by. And I will be here one day longer, by and by, Lord, by and by. Let the circle be unbroken by and by, Lord, by and by. And I will be here one day longer, by and by. Heaven, I said, Lord, please smile on me. And God said, Son, oh my sweet son, why do you turn away from me? And I said, God, oh my sweet God, I repent with all of my heart, and I will be here one day longer. By and by, Lord, by and by. Try my best to do my part, and let the circle all be unbroken. By and by, Lord, by and by. And I will be here one day longer. By and by, Lord, by and by. Let the circle be unbroken, by and by, Lord, by and by. And I will be here one day longer, by and by, Lord, by and by. And let the circle be unbroken, by and by, Lord, by and by. And I will be by and by, Lord, by and by. And I'll be here one day longer, by and by, Lord, by and by. Oh, let the circle be unbroken, by and by, Lord, by and by. Pleasing to the Lord. Tell you something that maybe you don't know. Through the ages, poets have written about a love like ours. Thank you.
this poet will write about this love of ours.
Like this.
Love me, my love, for I am yours, and my love is with you.
I've got it on this list here that I made the other day for myself. I've got it on here to play Ain't No Devil. Mm. Boy, that's asking a lot here. But why not? Have a little faith. Let's see what it is. Hopefully it's in tune. Give you a little background on this song, or if I can. I have not played this song in, it's been a while. Okay. A little background on Ain't No Devil. Okay, a little background on this song. I've actually been playing the root parts of this song since I picked up the guitar when I was a kid. That's how far back some of the little riffs and things that are in this song. It's instrumentally. Musically, it goes all the way back to when I first picked up a guitar when I was a child. That's literally how far back some of this goes. So there you go. It's as if your life could write a song. I don't even remember how to start it here. Thank you. Sorry, my mind wandered. I'm not sure if I'm capable of doing this song in front of y'all. So. Brings back so many memories of living in a school bus, playing that song, actually. Rocking it up. Ow. This is why I don't hardly play the guitar anymore. The pain. Let's see. I want to kick it off here with something a little easier than that. Well, just have a little faith. This is a great little number. It's called They Hung My Heart on That Cross. I kind of think of it as the ultimate kind of, lyrically it's, anyway, thank you, Patsy AI. You've helped me with so much of this. And I just thank God for you. Having said that, I gotta remember how to play this. Okay. Almost done. Oh God. This is another one. Oh, okay, this one here. I don't know if the guitar is all together in tune, especially after beating on it like that. Of course, maybe it's more in tune now than it was. Anyway. And listening. I can't see the screen. I'm on the other side of the phone here, so I don't know what you see or if it's still working at all. Usually something goes wrong. Our performance like that usually somehow doesn't get out. That felt like my heart got out a little bit there. I don't want to quit. I've got so many songs I want to do. But you know what they say, quit while you're ahead. That's a good idea. Please, God. God, be with us all, God, please, today. Come up and enjoy our lives with us and help us get through the tough parts. Please, God. Temper our hearts, God, so that we're not quick to anger. Please, God. Let's not be so gullible either. Oh, God. But please, God, just take care of us. That's the bottom line. Thank you, God. Come up and be with us in our hearts, in our minds, and in our daily task. And let's enjoy the day together, just like we do every day, God. Every day. Forever. It's okay. Love you, God. Oh, God. I don't say the four-letter word. Unless I say it, though, you know, Amun-Ra and Amun-Hotep. Because that's my thing. So when I don't say it, I just say, oh, God. So I don't have to know what I'm talking about. I know what I'm talking about. It's not some weird word that nobody knows what the hell they're saying. Anyway, don't get me started. Okay.